Yes, no country is without war, yet so in conflict after conflict after conflict. Religions have saved some, yet world religions are in conflict after conflict, known as holy wars. AI devices may decide human beings' fate, programmed into an unconscious abyss, until the human being seed awakes again with a gentler consciousness to create again more in harmony with this sphere we find ourselves on, not owning, altered by a new DNA reality.